The Maki Ball. Maki Ball. Got it.
Good morning, guys. It's 9:05. Steph needs to be somewhere by 10 a.m. We're shooting a top five Friday in a pinch because this is the only time we have. Are you putting makeup on?
Getting ready.
Getting ready.
Let's do it.
Hey, little Biddles. How are you this morning? You had a breeze out there?
Okay, we finished the top five Friday. It's about 9:40, and her meeting's at 10. 10 a.m. meeting on Saturday. School is definitely no joke in Korea.
Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. Hey. How you doing? Oh. Yeah, it's good to see you today. Where you going?
I really want to keep this momentum. I feel like getting in there and editing right now. And then I see her come out here and then I go, let's just take a break. So where do they film Star King?
They film it in the... There's like a dedicated studio that they use for Star King. They film every Monday there. It's Kayang Station, Line 9. I don't really know how to describe where it is. It's kind of like... You know where Line 2 and Line 9 connect? I think that's Dansangyeok or something like that.
Is that near Gangnam?
No. It's like closer to Yeouido.
Ah, yeah, no, I'm not familiar with that area. I just spoke with Jesse. He was on Star King, or they recorded a session of Star King, which is a TV show that is very popular in Korea, and maybe you've heard of it. It hasn't aired yet. It's going to air in a few weeks. He's not exactly sure of the date, but once we find out about it, we'll definitely let you know. He was eating his spicy food on the show with, as a challenger against Koreans, and so I guess that's going to be the episode that he's on. That's what it's going to consist of, so it should be pretty interesting. Top five edit is not quite done. Finished my second cup of coffee. I keep eating these maple syrup candies. Yeah! I knew you'd be coming. That was a test. This cat is all over the dead plants.
Hey, what are you doing over here? You can't eat that, it's dead. Well, you can't eat it, but it's probably not good for you. It's gonna give you upset stomachs. Hey. Hey. Nah.
All right, we're going for it again. Round two. 2 days in a row. Today's gonna be much better than yesterday.
Motorcycle ride. Attempt take two. Let's go.
You okay?
I'm good. Let's put the camera away and roll. We made it.
How was the ride?
Not bad. It was good.
Safe and sound. We're here.
Hey. Hey. Yeah, twice in one day.
My hair is atrocious. Don't film me, Dad.
That's all right. I'm filming Maki. Yeah, Maki. Woo!
We're on our way to Swan Station now. Gonna grab some dinner with our friend Dongwon, who is the one who works at the corner store over here. Oh, we can cross. Thank you.
Dongwon here at the 3000 bus stop. It never used to be a bus stop. It just used to be the area where the 3000 bus stopped and picked people up. But now they've actually redone Suwon Station, so I'm not used to it being a bus stop. We got here a couple of minutes late, but he's not here, so we gotta look for him or just wait for him. Where are you going?
I'm gonna go into the 7th story right here. Go check it out. Look around. Do some window shopping.
Dong Wan's here.
Nice to meet you.
5 minutes in the store, and she's. It looks like she's got two things.
I succumbed. I bought two things. I don't know if you could see it, but I bought this flannel dress that's really warm, and then I bought a shirt that has cat print because I'm a sucker for anything kitty.
It's one of our favorite restaurants in Suwon Station. And Dong Wan, did you like dinner?
Oh, very good. Very delicious.
식사 좋아합니까?
좋아합니다. Very like family.
좋아합니다.
Shellfish grilling here is very famous in Suwon.
Doing the sacred handshake.
Boom.
Boom. We're saying goodbye to Dong Wan.
Goodbye. See you later. Oh. See you soon.
We had a really, really good time tonight.
Very good time.
It was so much fun.
This is your very most.
I agree. Thank you.
Thank you.
Give me a hug. Okay.
Hey! Oh! We missed you. Yeah.
Okay, and I'm taking off my shirt so I can show you what I bought. Because I showed you what I bought briefly, but it was in the bag, so I couldn't actually show you what I bought. Well, first thing I bought is this big, lovely flannel number that's actually a dress slash shirt slash I'm gonna wear it with leggings and love it all winter long flannely, woody, very warm and soft flannel thing. And then the other thing I bought is
this right here, which is a button-up shirt. Kind of looks kind of like jean, but I can always use button-up shirts, and it's got kitties all over it. I thought of something that would rhyme, but it's not appropriate. I'm gonna have kitties all over my titties.
I didn't think of that. She thought of that.
We had a wonderful evening with Dongwon tonight. We both spoke more Korean than we normally do, but I think it was really good for both of us.
Mm. Picked up a few new words. Always a good thing.
Quite a few new words, I would say.
Mm.
Taking tomorrow off. Next week is a big week. It's our 2-year wedding anniversary on Thursday.
Ew.
Yep.
I'm still not sure what we're doing.
We're going to do something for that, and something good. And we got some things planned throughout the week. It should be a really, really good week. I know you have schoolwork, too. But that's it, you guys. Thanks for watching. We're out of here.
Bye.
Hasta luego.
We've run into a problem.
Explain the problem.
We're totally safe. So that's not a problem. Everything's fine with us, but the bike doesn't want to go anymore, and this is where we are. You okay?
I'm okay.
We're totally fine.
There's a bus stop right there.
There's a bus stop right there. We'll take the bus. We're going to leave the bike here. I think the cord on the accelerator stopped.